Για χαρά μάγκες τι λέει. Τα song request είναι ανοιχτά. Οπότε...
Todo verde tropical. Todo es belleza. Todo es cálido y fértil. Que para ilusión. Deslumbra con su cuerpo exótico.
Hey Maggot, hello guys, how are you today? I will be streaming for 2 or 3 games, then I'm going to play some Dota 2. Let's see, what should I play? I will go jungle. Yes, I'm going jungle. So jungle it is. What jungle should I pick? I believe I will go Panther. How are you guys? Talk to me. If you're so far, it's a bit low. Kids. So I'm going to I'm just saying what they hate on me. People tend to think all the drinks on me. I don't even have the money to spend to buy patrol for you and all your friends. Baby, I'll be on my grind, can't sleep slow. Running up good every place we go, cause we try and get high. Wait a second, change the tab. Forgot about it. So we're currently at Gold 3, we just want the sales, and we're trying to get the series to Gold 2. I am playing parts on top, I guess, a cannon. Well, carries are racked. We have 60% win, that we 50% win race against those, they have 40, not good. First time that all my team is gold in this season, finally. Not any annoying silvers. Uh, Let's see how this will go. You can song request anything you want by pressing the song request command I have on top and the link from the YouTube page. Let me lower the music from my client. Okay. And I may be a little arrogant, but I'm not. I got a problem, I'ma take care of it. When I'm carrying, gotta let it go. Made a promise to my mama that I'll bless her with some grandkids. She can spoil them. Until then, I'm getting dollars. I'm just doing what I gotta let it live. And it's all day. I'm a guy, get a whole squad a job, get them all paid. Came a long way from all state. Yeah, now we all American. Shit. We all American. So Panther Dot, not so good pick for me. I know how to play Panther, but I believe he can do pretty good in late game. So I don't know about it. But hopefully we'll do great against Cannon. I saw from the stats that he has from the LoL skill. It's not that good. But it's something. Oh my god. Yeah, I lost the grip for no reason at all. Yeah, definitely don't want to take the passive from his. Yeah. Oh my god. He's pretty annoying. Okay, that was easy. We'll go for Hex Drinker. Just because he's annoying. Not any reason, any other reason. Okay, and I can touch him. And that will be good. They got the big one, that's the only reason I came here. Okay. There's no need for gangling, I'm okay. What? How did the trip die? I didn't even have a big one. I have outfarmed him. Okay, we're doing great so far. I need to regen my mana. Losing curves for now if I can do that. Okay. He's losing tons of XP. That's good. Okay, he lost that one too. He ran away. If only Cannon was a mana based guy, that would be easier for me. Okay. He has 40 farm, I have 64. I believe he was lower than that. Yeah. I'm going to buy my Tiamat now. After this wave, I'm going back. Brand is doing well. Okay. We got the dragon. I'm going back now and coming with my teleport. Oh, so close. I only needed one more creep to finish my Tiamat. Didn't know that it was that expensive. Anyway. What? How didn't I get that? Okay, not to lose here. What is he doing? So close. My bad. At least he didn't get the double kill. It is his this is toxic, that's why he can do that much. Wow, what the fuck is this about to do? That was bad. That was a bad engage. Omidzi, Vayne, your soul. Vayne. Why, Vayne? Why? It was an easy kill, Vayne. Like, for real. Why did you do that? Okay. There's no reason for him to take my farm. Let's see. That's bullshit. He's a bullshit jungler. Okay, let's keep pushing. He can't come, he won't make it. Okay. We still have a lane. Πάρτε πλανέ ένα κομμένα. Όχι ρε. Δεν είναι κομμένα. Δεν είναι κομμένα. Ε, δεν ξέρω τι παίζει. Δεν φτιάχνει. They have better fun than him, I believe. Yeah, and trying to create a hit. He's missing, so yep, it is. Okay, we've got the second dragon as well. Okay, we need to go bot and help Vayne. Someone needs to death it out. Oh my god. That was good. Okay, the bait was okay. Just take them, honestly. Like, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, the fucking knight. Okay, Vayne, what are you doing, Vayne? Lol, Vayne is so low. Anyway. We won. Good fight. Okay, I'm going to push stop as soon as possible. What the fuck? Okay, that's a YOLO technique. Okay. Come on, creeps, don't spawn, don't spawn. Nice, nice. This vein is useless. She can't focus. She doesn't even try for the green. Why didn't he come? Come on, man. Come closer, bait them a bit. Oh, for real. You could bait them. And I don't blame you. This grave is useless. I just need to finish my Hydra for max damage contention. A nice push. We actually have destroyed everything. Okay. There is a fight going on mid. No. Will I be able to keep pushing? I don't know. Okay, that looks good. Oh, that bitch ran away. Oh, so close. Still, it's finished. We can finish now. What the fuck? Yeah, let's go back. Come on, man, hit them! You should have done that when I got in, man. Anyway. It's okay, it's okay. Why? Why? Why do you even start the button? Okay, if they were clever, they would kill. Okay. 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 Got the blue buff and cannon too. With his onions and his ulti could escape. But he didn't want. Okay. No, that engage. No. Okay. Figured out that he was going to have gone deep to get him. So let's kill him. With a Hydra, that was it. Okay, let's wait. Let's pop up my ult. Okay, that was easy game. Everything was good, everything was fun. Hey, I will probably. I won't play Dota. I will play Dota in a bit. Yeah, let's go. Okay, one more game, and we're off to Dota 2.
Hey kids, it's Porkor. Do you know what's hardcore? Me shoving an elephant up your sister's back door. She wants foreplay, I don't wanna play. What for? This bitch is so used, I wouldn't sell the second hand store. Cause her pussy is so hard.
I fucking really love this song. This song is so funny.
And have yourself a ride. I'm taking it.
Sorry guys, fuck you. So we're going to bank on goal 3. We have 24 points. And we're going for the series as soon as possible to get this account to platinum. I believe I have a good one season. Let me start. Okay, the match history is pretty good. It's actually full victories. Except one defeat from a desert mid. That's a bug. Wow, it's... Yeah, climb my buff. Okay, I've heard that the buff Lucian. And you have Mundo Jungler. Let's see how this will turn out. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? I'll go in the same. It's been a long since I played the ADC lane. Team is making fun of their picks. So, three viewers. Talk to me, viewers. Say something. Okay, 5 years. We have people coming, that's nice. The game is about to start. How this will turn out. What's the matchup? I'm against Vayne. Oh my god.
That's bullshit. Why, Dane?
Pain and Lulu. Oh my god. This will be bad. This will be so bad.
Everybody got their haters, but you know, this is what happens in the game. You know, it's the more things you play, the more.
Okay, let's roll a smoke until the game starts. Έχουμε και έναν τρελό καινούριο viewer που ξέρει από τέτοια παιχνίδια, είναι από εδώ από την πατρίδα. Περιμένουμε τώρα να κάνει account γιατί είναι καλό κορίτσι και θα κάνει account για να μας κάνει φόρτο. Oh, the game started.
I need to roll this smoke.
Okay, let's go. Back to 3 viewers. Oh, jungler is going on top. Starting from the golem. Oh, the moon doesn't jungle. We actually don't have a good tape. We have a bad tape. But we will see. I believe that this game is lost for the picks. They might not have attack, but they have ult, two strong ults, three strong ults. Ult from Rulu and from Jayne as a combination, it's devastating. And then Viktor will pop up his ult and chase us to death. Oh my god. Okay. Getting some auto attacks on the vein. Oh my god, I'm losing farm again. What am I doing? Okay. Okay. We need to farm. Oh, the damage was real. We almost got the first blood. Oh, shit, this is alive. Seriously. Okay, we're jugging everything we can. Oh my god, I almost got it. Okay. Well, play safe. Don't chase the kill so much. they will go back eventually. Oh my god, he's still alive. Oh, the Ignite, seriously. Seriously, she's playing with Ignite. That was bad. I don't believe she's still alive. She should have been dead. Don't know what happened. I'm dying. That's on dive, you should. That's on dive, seriously. Sana, your support. Get your shit. If they can't play aggressive, don't pick Sana. And stop spamming the creeps! Omidzi. Okay, one more creep and I go FK. She said she protected me without even killing me. Nice protect. Protecting without killing, first time I've killed that. How did you protect me if you're not killing me? How are you doing this? Please explain. We could have taken an easy first blood, but Sana is a retard. Just go and cast Omidzi. Omidzi, that was bad. That was so bad, Sana. She slowed her inside the tower instead of doing more damage. Clever. So clever. Okay, so Sana is playing the best support he's ever seen so far. Not. She's still okay. Okay. She gave me a free kill, I don't know why. She's getting reported after the game. Hey, just spam something, come in, see. Hey, go, everything on to. Okay. I have my ult and she's still not farming to. Just play aggressive, man. Only aggressive. Go aggressive. Go. Spam your Q on the tower. Don't wait. Look. Nice. That was nice. She actually has her ult and she doesn't going to chase her. Why? Go inside tower and kill her. Oh my god. Fucking kill. That Vayne is mad because her farm is so bad. I can't farm shit. Let's see now. Well, I believe that no one can win 1v1 with the Vayne as an enemy, because the mechanics are too OP. Okay. Oh, the bug on Kate is still on. Unbelievable. Okay, let's go mid. She's not boosting my movement rate, the only boost has. Sana, please man. But for real, what the fuck? Oh my god. Why am I even bothering playing this game? Look at her. Ah, finally. Anyway, we will win, I don't care actually. It's been a long time since I've played ADC. Did anyone show Vladimir over here? No? Do you wanna keep hitting him? What the fuck? Azir is dead. So Vayne got a kill, unbelievable. Okay. Why the f- Omidzi. Why would the fuck would he push him away? Like, how retarded can you be to do that? Okay. Azir is so bad. Mm-hmm. actually threw away a good as a kid. Okay, let's go back. Stop taking farm. Why do they play support if they can't support? This gate bug is so annoying. Okay, that was a nice ult from ZP. That bug is so annoying. It shows the damage I didn't grip before I even hit him. So it's actually pretty annoying. Start hitting with us. He's a sick boss. Anyway, let's get back. Okay, I got my Infinity Edge. I will take my boots. Okay, I'm gonna take the bot pan. As I said, this bug is annoying, I'm scared. But I don't have any mana, that's the only reason I'm going back. I will take Infinity, the boots, and then come back. Okay, let's wait here. Okay, let's heal top tower. Nice, nice ult again. Nice. Vayne, kill her. Nice, nice ult. Good job, man. Good job. Good job. Okay. Okay, that was nice. Sun is getting reported as well. She's so mad actually. She can't even play in the That's actually typical. They blame everyone because they can't do nothing. I love that when it happens on the other team. When it happens in my team, I am getting mad. Because I realize that I'm playing with notes again. Blue is back and she actually finished the slow. Two words here, nice. Perfect place. Okay. Chase. Not chase. Go chase Lulu. Chase something. Vayne is not here. Why don't we? Oh my god. So the second kid did nothing. Make sure we know how that happened. Okay. Got that bit too. She flashed. Let's look at her. Oh, baby. That was a YOLO flash from Son. This dude is actually getting killed by Nafi K support. OP. And Mundo is dead. Mundo is dead. They have too many slows. They can do nothing on him. They will try to go and help him, but he will make it actually. Okay, killed him. That was good. I'm getting fed, Vayne is getting mad. That's our difference. Okay. Okay. They've got this dragon as well. Three dragons, they have zero. Let's take the midfield. Okay. Well, that was okay. Azir is doing a good amount of damage. I got the creep with my E. That was fun. No, oh, don't go in tower, there's no need for us to go there. What are you doing? Why are you doing that? Oh my, no major. I was getting focused and didn't notice. That was bad. Okay, kill him, it's easy. Okay, Azir, get back, Azir, you can do that. What the fuck are these ones doing? Anyway, the game is... it's fun. I'm not playing that good in this game. I wanted to play Dota 2, so I'm not in the mood for that. But since I came here, that went up there. This raid must be pretty bad. Okay, Vladimir fed. 6-3. That's why he's doing that much damage. This was smart. See, would have waited for me and then ult. This is bad actually. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, that was a snipe! That was a fucking snipe. Haven't seen a sniper like that in years. From me, not from anyone else. This game is going pretty well. We're getting better. Okay, we will contest for the blue buff. Oh my god, he was waiting. Oh my god! Didn't have any bada. We was we got the dragon, the fourth in a row. Vayne is dead. Vayne's again dead. Oh my god. What is she doing? If I say report Vayne for Peach, she will get so mad. Okay, we won a game that we definitely didn't deserve to win. Take 3 stars too. Okay, we will this one too, we will go at 50 points now, probably. Okay, the client is locked up. Yep, we're at 50 points. Okay, that was a good one. Okay, sorry guys, I will close the stream now. Goodbye, see you next time.